Yo, 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 what's good? What's good? Can I be heard loud and clear? Shit. My goddamn phone at. What up? Can y'all hear me? Testing. Fuck, hold on 1 second. I gotta get my phone. All right. What up? Can y'all hear me? Ain't nothing too loud or nothing like that, is it? Hold on 1 second. Let me make sure everything on point. What's good? Shout out to the chat. What's up? We here. What's going on? Yeah, y'all hear me? All right, cool. Why is this shit not showing up, though? They say they hear me, though. They hear me. All right, here we go. The D23 game showcase is starting. Let's make sure everything on point. All right, we seem to be good. What's good, people? What's up, man? Welcome. First of all, let me holler at my man Night. Shout out to Nightfall for the super chat. He said showing support. Let's get it. Shout out to you, man. Appreciate that. Also, shout out to True SSJ Havoc. He said, what up, 8? What's good, homie? What's good? Shout out to Teron, man. He's been a member for 11 months. Appreciate that. Hey, man, we up in here. I'm not expecting nothing crazy, so as to keep my expectations in check. But if something good happens, then that's litty. Yeah. So, you know, this is like, what? This is the first time I remember seeing something like this, right? So we don't know what to expect. You know what I'm saying? I guess we should keep the expectations in check. I'm not expecting to see any Wolverine or Spider-Man 2. It would be a pleasant surprise, but I doubt it. Definitely on the Wolverine tip. You know what I'm saying? I doubt that. But let me see. I'ma watch it on the Marvel channel. Oh shit, they already. Oh shit, it's about to go live. Hold up. Alright, how that sound? Let me know how that sound. Let me know if that sound good. Let me just refresh the page to make sure I ain't too far back. All right, cool. Let me know how the sound of the video sound compared to me. Can y'all hear me and the video clearly? Let me know. Let me know if y'all can hear me and in the video clearly. The Twitch channel is live already. Well, we here, man. We on YouTube with it. I ain't even realized they was going to be on Twitch. Shout out to King Kovu for becoming a member. Appreciate that, player. Appreciate that. How does the sound of the video sound, along with me? Is the video too loud or is it good? All right, here we go. I'm ready to see some gameplay of Avatar. Some more gameplay, you know what I mean? Some actual gameplay, that'd be nice. I don't give a damn about that midnight sun. What the fuck is that little kitty ass Galactus? The hell was that? Oh, I'm gonna need to see a little bit of. I'm gonna need to see something for me around this motherfucker. I see a bunch of shit for the kitties. The video too loud? Let me know. The sound's a bit too low. What? Hold on. Which? Which is the video too low or the video too low? All right, let me know how that sound. All right, here we go, y'all. World premiere. Premiere. How's the video? Can y'all hear it? Shout out to Jay Sup 8. Been a member for 18 months. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Voice is way loud. Some people say it's good. Some people say it's not. All right, let me know how that sound. Tron Identity. Uploading. That's it? What?
Yo, what's up?
Fuck was that?
What a way to start the show. Welcome to the first ever Disney and Marvel Games Showcase.
You could have tweeted that shit.
Adeoye Jr. And today, I'll be your NPC guide as you quest through game announcements from
Is the video good now? Can y'all hear it? Shout out to KP Productions, member for 6 months. Appreciate that. Just here for Spider-Man 2 news.
First adventure.
Shit, if we get anything.
Universe and their upcoming collaborations with Disney Games. Be sure to follow their socials.
Video is good. All right.
Follow on all the Disney Games socials for more info on today's world premieres, like this one right here.
Another world premiere. Hopefully it ain't a logo. These niggas world premiere logo. Nintendo, bitch. No, man. These niggas world premiere logos and shit. World premiere logo. Hey, yo, get this shit the fuck out of here. They starting off on the wrong foot. We got a world premiere for the Nintendo bitch. This is exactly who it's for. Grown-ass man-child. Look at this. What is this? They starting already, man.
Tell us what you need, Toku.
Our entire world
Hit that like button, man. They starting already.
Travel to the three biomes of Monarch and retrieve the books of knowledge.
Nintendo fans going crazy right now. And the funny thing is, it ain't nothing but a bunch of grown-ass men, too. You probably think kids is jumping up and down right now. No, it's grown ass menish.
Don't you worry, Tom.
You know, the Switch is dog shit. Like, they can't even make animation look good. Look at this shit. If I showed you this and ain't say nothing, you would have think this cartoon was like this shit was from like the 1960s. Like, they can't even make the Switch is so weak, it can't even make animation look good. Like, this shit is insane, awesome. Dog.
I got dibs on Goofy, y'all. Disney Illusion.
Yeah, you look goofy. I got dibs on Goofy, y'all. Was that in the script, nigga? Or did you come up with that yourself? I got dibs on Goofy.
Now, if you've been wishing for more...
Goofy-ass nigga. This is the type of people they want on this motherfucker. Goofy-ass nigga.
From the tactical geniuses at Firaxis Games.
Shout out to Nah Nike. He said, we about to get mobile games. Laughing my ass off.
In a Marvel game. Lead Blade, Magic, Ghost Rider, Nico Minoru, and more in a fight against Lilith, Mother of Demons.
Okay, let's be nice.
The Elder God, revolutionary card-based...
Let's be nice.
...featured in this all-new gameplay trailer.
I hope that wasn't it. I hope that was in the script. I hope this nigga just reading the script. I got dibs on Goofy. Yeah, this game right here looks trit-nash. I'm good on this. This shit look like a mobile game. I don't even know how they didn't make... How this game don't got, like, top-notch graphics and shit when all you do is move a fucking centimeter at a time or whatever. Fucking turn-based shit. Look at this shit. Blade look like he sell cable. Like, come on, man. What is... I'm glad... Man, just hurry up and bring this shit out so we can be done looking at it. I'm good on this shit. I wish it was a full-fledged third-person... You know what I mean? Game or some shit. I think it's an RTS. I believe so.
You heard what the trailer said. Marvel's Midnight Suns is coming out this year on December 2nd for Windows PC, PlayStation 5, and Xbox Series X and S. And it's available to pre-order today. But that's not all.
Definitely look like a PS3 game.
Sneak peek of the intro for the set of new prequel shorts that gives a never-before-seen preview of the heroes that you'll be playing as.
They ain't gonna show no, like, real-time gameplay? Okay, Marvel. What's this? Oh, is this it? They're gonna show us a cartoon. Okay. What's this, the intro? Look at Blade, dog. Ghost Rider. What's up with they costumes, though? I don't know. Is Midnight Sun like a special sector of like Marvel Comics or some shit. I'm not familiar with Midnight Sun, or if that's even the name of the universe. But everybody's wearing like, you know, black and gold Captain Marvel's Spider, Scarlet Witch. This shit giving me PC vibes, where it's like all of this shit look amazing, then when they show that gameplay, you be like, what the fuck? Prequel shorts. Oh, this gonna be a cartoon or some shit?
Yeah, that looks like it's gonna be dope. Be sure to follow at Marvel Games and the Midnight Sun social channels for more information. And now, here's some exciting news about a Marvel game you can play today.
Oh shit, Strike Force. What's this, some mobile shit? Now you see all this, now wait till they show that gameplay. Is that She-Hulk? Dog, I definitely ain't come here to watch no mobile shit. Pause. Give your hand out like that to that man. Dog, knock it the fuck off. Come on, man. Stop this.
Now listen, I know you came here for the trailers and DLC announcements.
Yeah, we did. Reveals, fuck you talking about.
But I'm cool with that because I want to see what's next too. So let's get to it.
Oh, hi there. You look like someone who's trying to join me on a wild ride to the multiverse.
No, I'm not.
Was that your plans right now? Well, cancel them.
Here we go with a card game.
Welcome to Marvel.
Shout out to Nine Nike for the super chat. He said, hey, yo, hey, just go ahead and end the stream.
House, your workplace, bathroom at your workplace. Let's be honest, most likely the bathroom ever.
This is crazy. Shout out to True SSJ Havoc. Yeah, that looked like it's going to be dope.
And it's as easy to play as solitaire.
Nah, I think maybe they're getting all the bullshit out the way first, right? Let's keep hope alive, people. Let's keep hope alive.
These cards are super powered, like the entire canon of Marvel.
Who finds this entertaining, dog? Like who?
Maybe you, like me.
Who is this made for? This shit probably make tons of money that you can fucking put cards up against each other. My card beat your card.
Wonder
the
no
fuck
more.
Out of here, this
It's easy to pick up and so much fun to master.
In other Why words, would this be fun at? I don't. I never got to this type of shit, dog. This type of form of entertainment.
So don't wait to explore a multiverse of possibilities.
Oh, I'd rather just get some toys and go out in the backyard and play. Oh, another fucking mobile game.
Launches on October 18th. Pre-register now.
They trying to. Hey. These motherfuckers trying to get money out of us. They trying to milk us.
Don't forget to.
Yeah, you can get with that.
Marvel Snap on your Android.
They had to get a nigga to be goofy, didn't they?
And be sure to stick around here for
Let me see your gamer tag, dog. You ain't never played none of them games ever.
Next year, gamers are getting dropped into the middle of a Xenomorph
Dark Descent
in the tactical squad-based action of Aliens Dark Descent.
Come on.
In this look at gameplay, take your squad of Marines on missions as you infiltrate and investigate the Xenomorph outbreak. Develop your tactics, assemble your colonial Marines, and take on the Xenomorph hordes in Aliens Dark Descent next year on consoles and PC. But first, let's talk about Avatar and revisit Pandora.
Shout out to SubNegro24 for being a member for 5 months, man. He said, Trit Nash, Garbino.
And experience a living all right,
some gameplay.
Firsthand as a Na'vi. You'll explore new environments and interact with all new creatures, plants, and characters in the never-before-seen Western frontier. Fighting against the RDA in a brand new standalone story for PC and next-gen consoles. Now from Pandora to a galaxy far,
the
far
graph
away.
Is looking a little lackluster, but we'll see.
Destroyed sales records like Rebels taking out Death Stars. If you haven't picked it up yet, or you've already blown up all the Death Stars too, here's another reason to jump into the Skywalker saga. New characters including Cassian Andor, Reva, Captain Rex, and more are coming to LEGO Star Wars the Skywalker saga soon. Take on even more stormtroopers.
Why does black dude that they got
or the Force
doing this shit. He sound like a YouTuber and shit. He sound like somebody that would be on YouTube. He just got that YouTube fucking stank on him and shit. That I want to be a big YouTuber.
Six all new ones, adding some of your favorite characters. Now, for those who don't know, Lucasfilm Games is known for more than just Star Wars titles. Today, the voice of Guybrush Threepwood, Dominic Armato, is here to share a look at the upcoming Return to Monkey Island.
Hello, fellow pirates. My name is Dominic Armato, the voice of Guybrush Threepwood. Don't be fooled by the name. The Monkey Island Adventure Series is about pirates.
I mean, I ain't expect much from this shit. Family of games for more than you know, years,
beginning in 1990.
I was hoping, I was wishing on a star. Maybe we can get some Wolverine, Spider-Man 2, but
each game has been carefully crafted.
Yeah, I know, or something else like AAA.
Sense of adventure that made Monkey Island.
Yeah, I'm saying something else AAA, but
plus we've got some.
Yeah, I don't know.
Outstanding voice acting, a wonderful new musical score, and a gorgeous illustrated art style. We've also put together an in-game scrapbook in which Guybrush Threepwood details his adventures and important moments from previous games. It's a great way to get caught up on what's happened so far, or a fun refresher if you already know the whole story. We can't wait for you to discover the secrets
hidden. Pre-order now for the Switch and PC.
Play it on Nintendo Switch or PC on September 19th.
You can strap on an eye patch and celebrate Talk Like a Pirate Day on September 19th by picking up Return to Monkey Island. Lucasfilm Games isn't the only team bringing the nostalgia vibes today. Over the last few years, Disney Games has revived classics like Aladdin, The Jungle Book, and The Lion King.
Oh, man.
And now, they're teaming up with Empty Clip to bring back another classic, Gargoyles Remastered.
Gargoyles Remastered.
A fan favorite that should have you screaming like a Viking yeeted by Goliath. Yep, that's the scream. And while you'll have to wait to climb back into the world of Gargoyles Remastered, you can grab your phone and start unlocking heroes in this Disney and Pixar action RPG right now.
Oh, man. I wonder if dude talk like that in real life and shit. This is what I be talking about this YouTube shit, man. You gotta fucking... Whatever, dog. What the fuck is this? I thought they was gonna show a little bit of Gargoyles.
Get the job done, and doesn't care who they have to push aside.
They should have had an age rating. They should have let you know, like, yeah, this Disney and Marvel showcase is gonna be for kids from the ages of fucking 4 to 9. They could have just gave us that heads up from the beginning. You know what I'm saying? Mirrorverse. Oh, this is another cell phone game. Another fucking cell phone game.
I suggest downloading Disney Mirrorverse and leveling up your teams right now if you're hoping to take on Hades and the other.
How leveled up is your team, my guy?
All right, let's get into our.
How leveled up is your team? Do you even play it? Shout out to Teron Aries for the super chat. He said they did it, 8. Read my previous super chat. Shout out to McLovin Yo Moms. He said, I can't believe Disney owns Alien and Predators. Some bullshit. Shout out to John the Black for the super chat. He said, I'm telling you, 8, PlayStation may have made gaming mainstream, but it's mobile that's killing it. Huh. Ridiculous, dog. Shout out to Teron Aries for the super chat. He said the ratings at the beginning was from RP to E10. So that tells you what kind of games we get. Oh, for real? Damn. Oh, man, we done for. I mean, yeah, maybe the trailers are from rating pending to E10. I mean, a rating pending could be a good game, right? Shout out to Lil F-Boy. He said, I need this dude to diagnose my iPhone, not talk about games. Geek Squad ass nigga. Shout out to Nightfall. He said, starting to wonder if this showcase was necessary. I don't think so. They got a new kart racer. Maybe this kart racer can be good for AGS game night or something. don't know. Shout out to Jay Barry. What's good, player? He said these games look amazing. I'm copping that Disney classic, though. Gargoyles Remastered, the only thing that looked interesting, that was the shit back in the day. This kart racer might be good for AGS, you know. Hold on, is that a...
I wonder how many miles per screen Mike Wazowski's pulling. I guess we'll all find out together.
Is that some mobile shit?
Storm drops on PC and console.
Oh, okay. PC and console.
Let's take a stroll through an idyllic Disney...
Shout out to Jay Barry. What up, player? Thank you. Appreciate that. Oh, my God, dog. Y'all set me up again. I keep letting y'all niggas set me up every time. Heartache. You gonna stream the Marvel and DC showcase? I keep letting y'all get me every time when I know better. I keep letting y'all get me every goddamn time, dog. What the fuck is this? Barbie's Playhouse?
Hey there.
I fucking knew it. I keep letting y'all niggas get me every time, dog. I'm gonna start, you know what? What is this, man? Another mobile game? Can the graphics at least look amazing? Look at this. You dressing up a doll. Oh, my God. This shit crazy. I let these motherfuckers get me every time. Y'all gonna start paying for this shit. Some way, somehow, man. Dreamlight Valley. Available today.
If you want to help out some,
isn't that the shit on Game Pass? Friends in Disney, Lord have mercy on me.
With Xbox Game Pass or by grabbing the
gaming guys hate me, dog. They hate me. Why? What have I done? I've supported gaming for so long. The gaming guys hate me, dog. They refuse to make games for me. I can't get nothing.
For now, we've got Jared Yeager, an executive producer at Walt Disney Games, here to tell you more.
Hey, everyone. I'm excited to give you a sneak peek at the upcoming Avatar Reckoning. In this MMO RPG shooter,
MMO
the Moon of Pandora to find your own way in the aftermath of the Battle of the Hallelujah Mountains. As you begin your adventure,
MMO
your own avatar warrior. You'll also be able to
collect. Is it at least gonna have a cinematic story?
To prepare you for your journey. As you set out across single player missions, you'll discover new regions as you unravel a mysterious story. Encountering new clans and defending.
This shit look like a PS3 game. And it looked like it's gonna be some game as a service. It's gonna be some. Oh my God.
And against others in online multiplayer.
Team up. Look at this shit.
The battle with other players trying to survive against
power. This gotta be a Switch exclusive.
Battle in player versus player mode, where you'll team up.
Are they gonna have a multiplayer?
Across a variety of maps. You'll be able to experience all of this.
That may.
Avatar Reckoning hits your mobile device soon.
Mobile? Hold on, what?
And now, another world premiere.
What the fuck is that? This is a cell phone showcase. Mobile? Oh, Lord, we done. Gaming is done. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. Oh my God. They mobiled us to death. We done got more mobile games than actual console games, dog. PC, console. We done. It's over for us. Thank you, casuals. Thank you. Thank you for ruining this thing called gaming. Fuck, man. I wish I could have 3 wishes right now. The fuck is this? I'm probably supposed to know that symbol, but I don't. Oh, Captain America. Oh, Hydra. King, Captain, Soldier, Spy. 4 heroes, 2 worlds, 1 war.
Oh, let's freaking go. I know you're probably hopping onto Reddit to break down all those Easter eggs, but I recommend you don't tab away just yet, because there's another world premiere from Marvel Games coming your way right now.
Let's freaking go. They ain't even show shit. Damn. don't know what that is. That's a mobile game? Up, niggas on phones. Let's freaking go. They'd have fired me right on the spot. Mr. Sean, say this line right here. Let's freaking go. No, I'm not saying it like that. Fire me. Fire me. Here goes some more mobile shit. That. Oh, yes. Some more mobile shit. God, what the fuck?
And there it is. The first ever Disney and Marvel game showcase.
There it is.
As fun as I did. I'm blessing Adio.
Fun.
Thanks for joining us.
Fuck is you talking about, nigga? This was a mobile showcase. What the fuck was this? Why didn't they warn us? Why didn't they say this is going to be a mobile showcase? You got to be playing right now. No, they joking. This shit ain't over. Stop playing. Funny. Yeah, you got me. Stop fucking playing with me, dog. Stop. Now you want to show Spider-Man. Like, don't glimpse him in that bitch. Don't put him in a sizzle reel. Fuck out of here. Dog, this was a mobile showcase. Oh my fucking God, yo. This what y'all got me here for this shit? Y'all motherfuckers, man, now you wanna show what? Don't show none of that. It ain't, that's, come on, they show, come on, man. Stop, it's a joke, they not done yet. Thanks for, wow. You thought Xbox had the weakest showcases? Disney and Marvel just topped that. Hold my drink of fucking poison. Hey man, listen. Let me tell y'all something. Shout out to Lil F-Boy for the super chat. He said this coon bucking his eyes like Jay Harvey when he sees a white woman. Let me tell y'all niggas something, man. Material. Let me tell y'all something, man. All right, let me get something straight with y'all real quick. Don't ask me to do no more motherfucking showcases, all right? Unless I'm aware of what it is and what it's going to be. Don't ask me no motherfucking more, man. I'm talking to you, the viewers. Don't ask me no more, all right? I wasn't even going to do this shit. You know what I'm saying? But, yo, you going to do the Marvel? Man, it's going to be so good shit, yo. Don't ask me no more. If I want to do a showcase, I'll let y'all know, all right? Don't fucking ask me no more, man. Y'all, this is too many times y'all done left me out here assed out. And you know what? I'm sick of it. I'm done. Don't ask me no motherfucking more. If there's a showcase I want to do, I'll let y'all know. All right? I'll let you motherfuckers know. Other than that, don't mention no showcase to me. Because if it's good enough, I will be aware. If it's going to be worth fucking streaming, I'll be aware. Other than that, don't ask me no motherfucking more. I swear to God, I'm blocking you. Say something else. Ask me again. Ask me about another showcase. I'm blocking you. You're going to the shadow realm. Don't ask me for another motherfucking showcase. All right? I ain't playing with you, nigga. Whoever it was, don't ask me again. You're going to the shadow realm. Can't believe this shit. Y'all niggas made me do a fucking live reaction to mobile games? Mobile games? You know what? I might not even show up on Sunday, man. Y'all niggas need to be punished. I need to punish somebody. Fuck that. Y'all need to get punished. I'ma think about this. Y'all niggas may only have weapon wheel for this week. Yeah, that's gonna be torture. You motherfuckers may be stuck with weapon wheel this week. Huh? Y'all got me on here to do this shit? A mobile showcase? Somebody knew this shit was gonna be a mobile showcase. Somebody fucking knew. Y'all niggas may be stuck this week. No days off might come to an end fucking with y'all niggas. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Somebody gonna pay for this. I'm going back and look and see who suggested this shit. And I'm blocking their ass. Who was it? Was it Keltrick? I think it was Keltrick Pickens. Was it you, nigga? Man. Oh my God. Hold up. Got something nice in the super chat. Shout out to Retro Havoc for the $100 super chat. Big boy shit. Appreciate that. That eases the pain a little bit. Nah, this ain't it. Super chat for your time and effort. Eight, they're going to hype you up. And this is what happens. Wow. It was Keltrick. Keltrick did it, didn't he? This motherfucker. Shout out to Marcus Grant, man. He said, when you and Jack going to finish that RE6 stream? Never. 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 You niggas is y'all don't deserve nothing. I might not show up on Sunday. I just might not show up. I might not show up. That shit funny to me. You motherfuckers. Oh my God. Shout out to the Narrows. He said, trash showcase, top tier live stream from Hardy. Man, thank you, man. Thank you. Shout out to Teron Aries. He said, Hezen was right. Not be hype. Laughing my ass off. You already knew. It ain't even a, man, I wasn't hype, but God, man, fuck this shit. Fuck it. Shout out to Nightfall. He said, we can never get that time back. I want my 20 minutes. I want my 20 minutes. Oh my God. Shout out to PJ Too High. Worst showcase I ever seen. Absolutely ridiculous. I want my, you know what? You know what, man? You know what? I'm going to share some. Miss Heartache was trying to give me some coochie before this shit started. She was being Joe. You know what I mean? Being fucking Joe. Tell me, I said, that's what you get for talking shit. I'm like, nah, I got to go do this motherfucking showcase. I'm late. I was rushing. I could have been fucking. Instead of showcasing mobile games, dog. My ding dong could have been wet. Huh? Pause. That's too much information, but you get the point. Fuck. Get the fuck out. You motherfuckers, man. You motherfuckers. Oh my God. Ain't no, I could have been swimming right now. Huh? Swimming. Backstroke, breaststroke, swimming, nigga. And I came here for y'all. I turned down some coaching for you niggas to come here and do this about some mobile games. This is it. I'm about to put in my 2 weeks. Be done with YouTube. I'm about to put in my 2 weeks fucking with you niggas, man. Y'all better hit that motherfucking like button. Y'all better hit that like button, dog. Y'all better hit that like button. I'm not playing with y'all. See how dedicated I am to y'all? Huh? I walked away from face down, ass up. That's what I walked away from. I walked away from face down, ass up to come entertain yo niggas. And this is what y'all get me here to do? Mobile games? Somebody prank me. I want to know who it was. I want to know now. Mobile games? A fucking mobile showcase. Somebody knew about this. Somebody knew that this shit was going to be a mobile showcase. Oh my God. That's what's up, though. It's all good. That's what's up. Mm-hmm. That's what's up. That's what's up. I'm going to go ahead and get up out of here, right? I'm going to go ahead and go, all right? I'm going to go, because you motherfuckers. Shout out to Peyton, man. He said, so you streaming a Ubisoft event tomorrow? LOL. You think this is a game, huh? Think this is a, Ubisoft got an event tomorrow? No, I'm not. Mobile fucking games, dog? Oh, man. No, that moment has passed. Miss Heart 8 has left. So, yeah. She's gone. For the rest of the day. Fuck y'all. All right? That's all I gotta say. Fuck y'all, whoever was behind me doing this shit, because I remember I wasn't going to do it. Remember, I had no intentions on streaming no Marvel on Disney Showcase. I remember I was, you know, it was AGS Live. Yeah, you're going to do it, Hardy. You should stream it. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Yeah, y'all have a nice day. Okay. Y'all have a nice motherfucking day. All right. Hit that like button on your way. Hit that like button, dog. If y'all can't do nothing else, hit that motherfucking like button. That's what y'all can do for me. Hit that like button. This is ridiculous. This is fuck. These motherfuckers got me to stream a mobile showcase. I can't believe this shit. I can't believe y'all. I knew y'all ain't fuck with me, but I ain't know it was that bad. I knew y'all did not fuck with me, but I didn't know it was that bad. Now I know. All you niggas is idols turn rivals. All you niggas. I don't trust none of you niggas. Shout out to Omega Mint. He said, you getting Sonic Frontier or Godot War in November. I ain't getting none of that shit. I don't want to talk about nothing. All right, bye, motherfuckers. Fuck y'all. Bye. Fuck y'all. Fuck your rest of your day. Fuck your weekend. Huh? Mobile games? Fuck y'all. I'm out of here. This shit is crazy. They set me the fuck up again. I can't never trust. Goodbye.